girls, welcome to the Gilda, my dream.
Life in Russia was very hard. Bitter winters and the threat of starvation were never far away for me and my family. As a peasant, there was little chance to escape the monotony of my hand-to-mouth existence. I was deeply unhappy.